They're supposed to protect you in a crash.
This entire component shot out and exploded out from the airbag.
Now, with more airbags recalled, what can you do if your car has one? A CBS 4 investigation that could save your life. Tonight at 11.